Do you know what a hawk signal is? No, that's not it. Not quite. That's more like it. A hawk, high-intensity activated crosswalk signal, also known as a pedestrian hybrid beacon, is there to help pedestrians safely get across busy streets. Here's how it works. Approach the crosswalk and press the signal button. Wait for any oncoming cars to slow down and stop at the designated line. When you see the pedestrian signal, proceed across the intersection. If you're waiting in a car and you see the alternating red lights, you may proceed once all pedestrians have crossed the street.